This is our very, very bashful, confused, and overwhelmed friend. This is Han, A4531407, a 10-pound, 3-month-old, male, black and tan, long-haired dachshund mix, comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Irwindale on January 6th, and our handler here is going to tell us a little bit about Hans.
Hans came here with his mother and another sibling, another wire-haired dachshund.
The mother was also done on the video. That was Leia that you met just a little earlier, and Luke is on the way.
And this is one of the most overwhelmed dogs I've ever seen. In fact, we have suspect that it was probably abused all of its life. We've had a difficult time, I guess, gaining his trust. Not to say that, I mean, it took a little while to get him to this point where we could pet him and touch his head, but he's terrified. We think that he's been mistreated, and we want to implore a rescue to come and help him and his sibling and his mother, because we think that there is hope for these guys. I mean, how could there not when we've gotten to this point where we can pet them and touch them? It's just that they're so frightened, and who can blame them if they've been mistreated? So we're not looking for an adopter. We're looking for a rescue that's willing to help out three very frightened dogs that we think, with the right attention and time and love, can become... I mean, they're only 3 months old, and they're acting this way, and it's not right. Something traumatic must have happened to them, and we want someone to give them what they deserve, a second chance, which is what dogs here always need. So, I'm trying to get a good look at his face
good.
Here.
No, you're good. Yeah. I know that it makes him feel better to be buried there. If you're with the rescue and you think that you can reach out and help these guys, they could use it for 3 months. This is, we haven't really seen anything like this in a long, long while. Unfortunately, for 3 months, this is a bit much. So, again, this is Han, A4531407. If you are with the rescue and you think that you can help this guy out, his mom and his sibling, we'll take it. We're at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.